I look into the window of my mind.
Having shared in your lives for a brief time, we know that you go on now to learn further, to work in your chosen field, to dance, to play, to perform, to build your dreams. We wish you every success and thank you for your contribution that you've made to our school. I hope that you are very proud of yourselves, and I know that I speak for everyone in this hall when I say that we are very proud of you. I leave you now, resisting an opportunity to do the sharp bait wolf ride, and having relied on the thoughts and quotes of some very inspired and learned individuals. I want to leave you with the words of another great writer, one whose books you may have begun your education with. I think he really says it all. Live well, laugh lots, love much. We'll miss you.
For the price of a smile, I gotta take it to ride. So I keep living, 'cause it feels right, and it's so nice, and I do it all again this time. It's forever, it gets better, and I like how it feels.
Hi,
good luck
everyone. Graduate of 2011.
Well, you're not.
Obviously, I'm the better graduate.
At least I came to school. I'm surprised you even graduated.
I made it.
Hug April. Known each other since grade 2. Aww.
Hey guys, have a great time. It was good having a 5 years with you. See you later.
This is the stupidest day of my life because I keep on crying.
I don't want to leave.
I like cheese. I don't know. What can I say? Are you filming?
Yeah, right there.
Keep going.
I had some drinks before.
It's alright. Because tonight we can fly. So we go.
What am I going to say? Wait, am I meant to be talking?
Huh?
Am I meant to be talking? Hey, I don't know what to say, Ben, get in here.
I don't know what to do with my hands.
Ben's amazing, he's a little bit creepy.
I don't know what to do with my hands.
People are gonna cry.
I've never been in an interview before.
Yeah, but it's all good, we're just graduating. We'll come back
the hands,
and
what do I do?
Boast about how awesome we are. Yeah.
When am I recording? Oh, hi Gerald, my name's Zoe. I'm the graduating class of 2011.
Hi, I'm Ben.
Just me, only me.
And everyone hates Zoe.